This Monday, December 12th marks the annual ascension opening of the Cosmic Stargate at the Galactic Center, located at 26 degrees Sagittarius. Every year the solar system receives an infusion of divine light consciousness, streaming from the galactic zero-point field, while the Stargate is open, until the solstice event on December 21st. Recognized as a powerful potential energy source, the galactic zero-point field operates as a universal mind that influences how matter is formed. It is called the God Matrix, the source of genesis in our universe. Within the unifying force of the Phi Spiral, human DNA is coded to remember all at zero point. As the conscious mind evolves towards reaching enlightenment, the zero-point field plays a vital role influencing the future outcome of the material world. During the ascension process, we are transcending duality of opposites, and creating a coherent state of connection and integration of our particle self, and antiparticle self. The unifying principle of zero point assists with neutralizing all polarized forces into a harmonious state of oneness. For the next 2 weeks, take advantage of the galactic alignment with zero point to enhance internal unification of all aspects of your divine being. This creates a window in time for accelerated ascension upgrades. When we tap into the creative force of Source pulsing at zero point, we reach across time, space, dimensions to access the God seed atom of pure life force. The vibrant God matrix of Christ light operates like a dynamic primordial soup of popping virtual particles, waiting for conscious connection. With our focused participation, we are able to directly influence the formation of the new paradigm. As the old patriarchal paradigm gradually collapses, now is the time to disengage completely from the time matrix of duality. This entails unraveling all stuck polarized programming and patterning locked in time loops from the mind, heart, body. A time loop or temporal loop involves time realities that continue to be re-experienced in a cycle of repetition. On 12/12 and 12/21, while the Stargate is open, I will be leading two global webcasts to assist with the dismantling of all time loops of enslavement. We will work on clearing out all time loops of duality and removing the fallen and demonic time loop from our earthly reality. If you are called to birth the new earth, join us in the zero-point field of unity consciousness and proclaim your intentions for a loving, harmonious rainbow family of light. We will be joining together on Monday, December 12th to step into the 12/12 Stargate global activations. Join other light workers and star seeds in ushering in the new earth paradigm. Register at the link enclosed below. Lovingly, Meg.